Could not have.
sacrifices.
Athena, you're okay! Why do you have a knife?
To make you the champion! Didn't you learn anything in the hero puzzles? All the heroes failed. But then they became better and stronger. We're going to go straight to that part.
Ha! You mean the part where they became wraiths?
The prophecy says that my champion must become like the heroes of old and new to summon the Staff of Time. And the heroes of old are all wraiths!
Athena, wait! That oracle is a fraud! You've been duped with a false prophecy!
It's a real prophecy! She said with the staff we can... We'll be big and strong, and use the staff to beat Typhon and reverse time!
How, Athena? After we're corrupted, then what? We'll be slaves to Typhon. There is no staff.
I don't know what to do! I haven't known anything since he changed me! The prophecy gave me something to trust in, at least.
We have to trust in you. You're the goddess of wisdom. Everyone looks to you for judgment and strategy. Is this your path? What someone else told you?
I don't know. Zeus used to tell me what to do.
That's right. We're the perfect team. That's why she loves me.
But you didn't always take his advice. You knew better.
The nerve of this mortal.
Athena, we need real judgment to beat Typhon. Not a flimsy magic staff. Something solid, like that temple.
My temple? Oh, I could use the power of my temple to open where my essence is. But it would have to be cleansed. I don't know if it's worth it.
That temple is just like you. It's glorious, but... it's lesson.
Don't make fun of me!
I'm not. I'm going to show you what I mean. First, we need to restore your temple.
But why?
Because I'm stubborn. Like you used to be.
Wait! Take my blessing. I was going to give it to you anyway, to make you a better, you know, wraith. Good luck, Phoenix.
Who needs luck? We've got wisdom on our side.